tutorial with me, Magical Matty. Today we're gonna make a ball appear inside a styrofoam cup out of nowhere. Of course, all we need to start is the styrofoam cup and the magic wand. So let's go ahead and get started. First, we show our cup. We show our cup is empty. Take our magic wand, even put it on the inside. Wave it underneath, nothing in the cup. Nothing there. Say our magic words, yippee skippy. Two taps, just like that, something appears out of nowhere in our cup. Hey, come right back and I'm gonna show you exactly how we did this trick. Hey everybody, welcome back to the reveal portion of this tutorial. How to bring a ball out of a styrofoam cup from nowhere. We did start with the styrofoam cup and the magic wand, and of course the styrofoam cup is empty. Well, no, not exactly. Yeah, we did have the ball in the cup the whole time. As you can see, there's a little hole inside the cup, right here on the back. Put my thumb in the cup and it's actually holding the ball in place. Isn't that sneaky? Yeah. Now as long as the hole's in the back of the cup so nobody from the audience or the viewing side can see it, everything's great. I can turn the cup upside down, I can shake it, I can tap it, I can stick my finger in there. There's nothing in there that's gonna come down because my thumb is holding the ball. Once we turn the cup right side up and I say the magic words, my magic words, yippy skippy, you can come up with your own magic words. Now remember, the magic words are just as much fun as the trick itself. So come up with something really fun, unique and clever, just for you. So once we say the magic words, all I do is pull my thumb away from the hole, lean the cup over, there's the ball. Super clean, super easy, no problems. And if they want to see the cup right when you do the reveal portion, ta-da, wad the cup up. Ta-da, no evidence. Hey, give this a try, and remember, always use your magic to bring smiles to others, never to bring attention to yourself. So until next time, Magical Matty, signing off.